just change my mind like that. Please don't take this personal.
What's good, gang? Y'all already know what it is, and y'all already know what it do. Or maybe you don't, but you about to find out. It's your girl, Ray, back with another reading for you guys today. And I am currently working on the Virgo reading right now. So, hey, Virgos. I got a lot of Virgos in my family, so yeah. Now let me quit. But anyways, if you guys are new, thank you for coming through. And if you guys are old, thank you for coming back, y'all. It's nothing but love over here, gang. So let's go ahead and get into the Virgo reading. Now, this may resonate with anyone from Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, all of them. I just really read energy, y'all. But I'm gonna tell the truth, nothing but the truth. So, help me, God. All right. Let's go on here. Spirit, what advice can you give to the Virgos today? Advice can you give to the Virgos? The answers you need are coming. Full moon in Gemini. Everybody pulling the full moon card. What's going on? We finna have a full moon, maybe? I don't know, but I ain't looked into it yet. But the answers you need are coming. Be patient. You may have already been being patient, but continue to be patient. You know what I'm saying? It's coming. It's coming through. Trust and believe. You're gonna receive. No. I've been singing in all these like readings and yeah. Don't judge me, okay? Alright. So it says, this card is a reminder that it's important to speak your truth. But remember that your words have consequences and impact your listener. Right now, you need to ground. Why am I? What? Okay, look here. I'm having a problem with speaking. So, yeah, make sure you're speaking your truth. Don't be scared, okay? Because you holding back like me got you looking silly. Now, I'm going to quit. I quit. No. But for real, like, come on, bro. I know how to read. Stop playing me. Okay, all right, let's try this again. The answers you need may well come soon. The issues you're facing could well be one or a few conversations away from being resolved. If you're inquiring about a love situation, a little flirting may be called for. If you're in the middle of an argument, this card comes to you as a reminder of the old. Very non-Gemini-like message, least to say, soonest minute. It's good to talk, but be careful you aren't causing any issues with your words. Words have enormous power. As metaphysic Florence Scovin Sheen put, your words is your wand. You create magic in your own reality every time you express yourself. So every time you speak, whether you are speaking positive or negative, that is what creates your reality. So you want to make sure that you speak in positivity, because if you're not, then obviously you speak in negativity and that ish is coming back to you. Okay? And you need to realize that. Whether you talking to somebody, talking about yourself, or somebody talking about you. You know what I'm saying? Karma ain't no joke. And we need to watch our words and what we say, and not really talk them down on anyone or judge anybody's situation, especially out loud. If you got something not nice to say, just don't say it at all. Don't judge what you cannot, what you're not going through. You know what I'm saying? Because it could be very well you that's going through that situation. You are a reflection of someone else, and other people are a reflection of you. You could be anyone at any time. Remember that, Virgo. Okay? Don't be superficial. Someone is trying to flirt with you. Have you noticed? Have you paid attention? Do you not know when people are flirting with you? Do you not know when you are liked? You need to laugh off the situation and just move on. Job applications have good prospects. So yeah, you might be someone who's looking into a new job, new career, new adventures, new all that. And guess what? If you already applied, your answer is coming to you. Okay? So, let's go ahead and get into the Virgo reading, y'all. What does the Virgos need to know, Spirit? What is the Virgos needing to know? Alright, we got one card. See. You may be feeling hopeless. Helpless. Not knowing what to do. Having financial problems. Struggling a little bit. You might be struggling. I mean, everybody's struggling right now at this time, y'all. Girl. Inflation went up. Rent went up. Bills due every day. That's how I feel, though, don't it? It's how you get paid. Your money just gone. Like, Lord, help me. Help me. Temporary hardship. It's only temporary, baby. If you believe that it is, you know, you got to be in that go-getter mentality. Be in that go-getter mentality, not the victim mentality. Mm-hmm. That was for somebody, too. You want to make sure that you being able to communicate the things you need, how you feel, your truth. What else for the Taurus, Spirit? What else for the Taurus? Caught in feeling low again, you know. Ten of Pentacles. What? Oh, I'm dead. You finna be getting that money. Don't worry. No worries, Virgo. You about to be getting that bag. You about to be in your bag. So anything that you may be going through right now, you could be behind on rent. You could be behind on your phone bill. You know, you could be trying to think like, dang. You know, I think the kids got school coming up. You know what I'm saying? You might be a person with kids. You trying to figure out about it. I was about to cuss. No, man. You probably trying to figure out how to buy them their clothes, they school stuff, you know, trying to figure it out. But guess what? Even if you gotta put yourself in a little bit more debt to get your kids what they want at this time, even if you gotta be behind on your rent or anything of that nature, you gotta trust and believe that you're going to receive what you need. Okay? Y'all, it's coming, baby. It's coming. The money, the family life, stability, the achievements. You might even have a business partner you can work with. You know what I'm saying? A teammate. You hear me? A teammate. Let's work together and build and grow and get this money. Give me my money. You know? What's that all? What? I think that's a trend on TikTok. Just give me my money. You know? Just give me my money. That's all I can hear. What else is the Virgo spirit? What else are the Virgos? Alright. So, yeah. Because it's like, you're good. You're a good person. You know? You're the queen of swords. You made me lacking a little bit right now because, you know, you got a little trouble going on in your financial situation. And it's causing you to have blockages in your life or to think negatively. But, like, you got to trust. You got to trust in the process. Trust in the process, Virgo. What's the Page of Swords with Virgo, Spirit? The Page of Swords. So it's like after you take a time that you need in order to, you know, recuperate from your situation, you know, regain your strength, regain your get out your negative mindset, get out your head about it, about anything. That's when you're going to be able to create that stability and wealth for yourself and your family. What's the Ten of Pentacles for the Taurus? What's the Ten of Pentacles for the Taurus? Right? Ten of Pentacles. It's a delay. You know what I'm saying? It's a little bit of delay, which is causing you a little bit of frustration. But the delay is also meant to happen. You know what I'm saying? Are you willing? Now, maybe this is your test, you know, to see if you had a faith. The faith. You know? Or maybe it's you having to take accountability in your actions. You know what I'm saying? Of why you're at where you're at. What's the lesson you're needing to learn in order to move forward? You know what I'm saying? To get your fulfillment. Because right now you're unfulfilled. You're feeling incomplete. But is that because of just finances? You are incomplete? Because if that's how you're feeling, then you already done failed yourself. Because finances is an energy. And if you're not in that energy of receiving those finances, then it's like mentally you're creating that financial instability for yourself. You know, or it could be that, like, you know, you're not really spending responsibly, or you're not you could learn some better spending habits, saving habits. You know what I'm saying? Let's see, what else? The Virgos, the Queen of Swords. The Virgos. What's the Queen of Swords for the Virgos? Yeah, because it's like you feel like you're not moving in the right directions, or things are just not meeting your expectations. Now, let me tell you, baby, when you set expectations for things or people or whoever, it's gonna fail you every time. How about let's not have an expectation? Let's just know that that's what we deserve, know that that's what we are worth, know and believe that, like, you will be financially stable. You know, you can't really be in the lack mindset. You feel me? Like, and that's what's causing your delay. You know, it's that's what's really. Oh, this is the Virgos need to know spirit. Yeah, so it's like you're lacking the strength. Like, you're lacking the faith. You're lacking faith, Virgo. You don't believe in yourself. You don't believe that you're going to get this new job. Do you believe you deserve to be financially stable? Do you believe that you deserve good in your life? Those are questions you need to ask yourself. You know what I'm saying? Because if you don't think you're deserving of it, then how are you supposed to receive it? How does anybody supposed to give you something that you feel like you do not deserve? If you put in that energy out into the atmosphere, like, man, I might even not get that job. Man, I might even not get this money. Man, I bet it don't even happen for me. Don't speak that into you. Don't speak that into your existence. And that's what spirit probably trying to tell you. Watch your mouth. Watch your tongue. Watch what you think and speak. Mm-hmm. And if you do that, then you can move forward with a little bit of it. Like, it's coming in. it's coming in real quick. Like, you can probably get it tomorrow, this week, this month even. You know what I'm saying? We got eight right here. Eight is stability. Eight is prosperity. Eight is justice. Eight is strength. You get me? Yeah. That's what a Virgo spirit. Ooh. Let's see. It's like it's a little bit of delay in it. It's a little bit of delay because it's like you're not believing in your potential. You're not believing that you're deserving of what you're asking for. Now, if you ask for something and you want something, I already claim it, Virgo. I already claim and say it's mine. I am about to get this job. This is my new job. Just act like you already got it. That's how you manifest things better in your life. What else for the Virgo spirit? Yeah, so it's like, you sad about not having money. You sad. You wish you didn't spend the money in the way that you spent it in. Or you could have lost someone or something that has caused you to have to lose money. You know, because funerals be a lot of money, y'all. And sorry for your loss if you have lost anyone, you know. Maybe someone that you were really close to has left. It could be a mom, a dad, a family member, sister, brother, cousin, auntie. Maybe you're behind on bills and such because of that, because you had to help with like either funeral costs or costs with like burial, anything like. And it's like you're trying to still catch up. It's like you playing catch up. But you about to catch up real fast. Mm-hmm. You about to catch up. Because it was like you felt like you had to help. You had to mm-hmm. It was like, it was your last, maybe. Close enough to your last. And you felt like you had to because of either, you know, your family and what they thought. Like, oh, you gotta help because this is your whoever. Or you probably was the only person that was able to help at the time, you know. And sometimes that be the case. And because, like, it's like you did that. Even if it was your last, you know, you were able to help. So, the universe is about to help you. Because sometimes it be just testing our character. You know what I'm saying? The universe tests us, tests our character, seeing if you self-centered or not, seeing if you selfish or not. You know what I'm saying? Got the Queen of Wands in reverse. Yeah. And you're not selfish at all. You actually care about your loved ones. Mm-hmm. But it's like, though you don't feel alone at this moment in time. It's like you're seeking something more. You're seeking something higher. You're trying to figure out the meaning in all of this. Like, why am I going through it right now? If I was able to help out other people at the time when I was able to help out, why can't anyone help me at this moment? You know, it's like you're soul searching to see, like, why are you in the position, why I'm going through financial stability, why I don't got the support system that I need, why don't I got the strength that I need, why don't I have the success that I want? Why? Don't question it. What else, Virgo? You could be somebody who challenges authority or doesn't like authority or doesn't like to follow rules, or maybe you're a person who don't really like working for someone else, working for other people. You know? And it's like, well, that's how we go, spirit. What's the Emperor in reverse? But like, you got the Nine of Cups. If you go soul searching, you know what I'm saying, and you find what you seek, you find what you're looking for, and you question the people around you, or you're questioning you ask for, okay, so it's like you soul searching, you went in, you asked your higher power, your higher self for something, your God for something, and it's like you're not seeing what you asked for come to reality. So it's like you're kind of struggling with believing that it will happen, because it's like you've been patient for so long, you've been waiting for so long for it to come to fruition, that like you don't believe it's gonna happen no more. So it's like the moment you need it the most, the moment you think that all else fails, like, you get what I'm saying, like you at the bottom of the bottom, like your situation can turn around within a blink of an eye. Do you get me? It's trusting in your faith. You being tested to seeing if you trust in that your manifestations will come to your wish fulfillment. But guess what, Virgo? It is. It is. You will receive justice. You will receive your your material success. You will receive the money that you need. You will receive your Nine of Cups. Your inner peace. You real. You just gotta know you are. Speak that into your reality. Okay? Alright, this was a good read. So, if you guys have received any of these messages or it has resonated in a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys for coming through. And as always, thank you, Spirit, for allowing me to receive these messages. Bye, y'all.